that there was a vote for a new amendment to protect children around the world, right?
That's why we're neighbors.
Okay, so.
That's why we're neighbors.
Now, I'm gonna go to you and I'm going to say, will you, oh, should I review? I should say that I'm the United States, I'm Lady Liberty. And in my right hand are the what?
Republicans.
Republicans, right, and Republicans are good, they have good ideas.
Yeah.
And in my left hand.
Democrats.
Come on, Tom.
Are you France?
Yes, I'll be France.
Will you vote to protect all the children?
Yes, I will.
Okay.
There we go.
Will you vote to protect all the children, who are you?
China.
China, you'll vote, you'll protect all the children?
Yes.
Oh, you must be such a nice.
Oh, jeez.
Now, Poland, will you vote to protect all the children?
Yeah.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Pleasure.
Will you vote to protect all the children?
Yes.
What country are you?
Until you want to vote.
Are you, I don't even know. Oh, do you want to be, South Africa? Will you vote to protect all the children?
Yes.
Okay, good. Will you vote to protect all the children, what country are you?
You.
Oh, UK, you said.
England.
Okay, very good.
Thank you.
What are you?
I am England.
And you?
No.
No, I am Scotland.
You're Scotland, Scotland, will you vote to protect all the children? Okay, this is a UN vote and you will protect all the children, okay? Oh, yes, Ireland, Ireland says yes, Japan says yes, they will vote to protect all the children. Now, the Middle East where there's a lot of conflict, let's see if they can agree on something. Israel, will you vote to protect all the children?
Yes, 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 yes.
Palestine, will you vote to protect all the children? Okay, there's one more vote now, there's the United States. Can you tell us what it's about?
It's about the legal rights and about protecting all the children around the world.
And did everyone vote to say yes, let's protect the children?
Yes.
Who said no?
Lady Liberty. She said no. That's fair. That ain't fair.
Okay. Alright, that's good. The world, when we decided not to vote for the amendment to protect children.
Nah.
Oh, so the United States looks like she was a snob for not voting?
Yeah.
Alright then. Does everyone agree with Dawn?
Yeah.